do you. My bad for tripping on you.
Tripping on you.
That is some kind of love, baby. Drip, drip. That is the type of love, maybe.
Trip, tripping on you.
It's big enough, maybe.
Drip, drip.
It's big enough, got me.
Trippin' on you.
I'm done trippin', I'm trippin'. I've been sippin', that's how I control this feeling you keep giving.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're doing a coloring video, and this hair is from Divatress Hair. I'll have all the everything I use will be linked in the description box. You guys know what I was trying to say. Everything I use is going to be in the description box. And yeah, I got 14 inch hair. And I got a 12 inch closure. And this is what the bundles look like. No shedding and none of that initially. This is the softest freaking 613 hair I have ever gotten. It's like super soft. It's silky. It's soft and silky. Normally 613 hair is not soft and silky, but these are the products that came in the box. So shout out to them for putting all this in there for me. Here we go with the color. I'm using Arctic Fox color. This is their UV color. I don't even know the name. I'm not even about to try to pronounce it. I'm gonna leave it in the description box. I'll put it on the screen somewhere. But yeah, absolutely love this color. It's so bright and vibrant. And just everything. So yeah, I'm taking my color brush and I'm painting that on, taking smaller sections, not too big. And if I do take bigger sections, I split them in the middle so that I can really make sure that I'm saturating it. So yeah, you just really want to make sure that it's very saturated, because you don't want to have to go back and fix pieces that you missed. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm just gonna let you guys watch me color this hair. The other shade is in Neon Moon. I know that shade, because yeah, I know that. So yeah, I'm just gonna let you guys watch the hair. It's self-explanatory. And yeah.
I'm not afraid to die. Invincible.
Go check out Divatress hair, whatever, and don't forget to check out Divatress in the description box. The hair, let me talk to you guys a little bit about this hair. It's their 613 hair. On the whole website, they only have 12 inch closure for the 613 hair, so I decided to go with a short length because I didn't want my closure and my bundles to be off. So hopefully, you know, they get longer bundles, I mean longer closures and frontals, because they don't have 613 frontal at all. So I really wanted to do this with a frontal, but I did it with a closure, sis, okay? And she looking like a frontal, okay? Got her looking right, looking tight. And this is
the bundle that I have left. I only used one bundle and a half a bundle because it's a 5. I didn't want it to be that thick, and it's still kind of thick. So yeah, I blow dried this hair. It blow dried good. It didn't get as straight as I wanted it to get, but it blow dried good. And yeah, this is the softest 613 hair I have ever felt, and I'm really shocked that it ain't shedding. Like, I'm shocked, okay, that it's not shedding. Most 613 hair that I have tried sheds really bad, which is understandable because it's processed. And yeah, this one don't shed. Like, most 613 hair, when I mean it shed, like hair coming out or whatever, and this is not like that.